Ladies and gentlemen, having a business plan means you have the blueprint for your business. You can start a business without a business degree, but you need a realistic business plan to get success in that business. If you allow me, today in this short video, I want to share with you 5 reasons why you need a realistic business plan to get success in your business. Number 1. To test the possibility of your business idea. Writing a business plan is the best way to test whether or not an idea for starting a business is profitable. So, the business plan is your safety net. Number 2. The business plan is your roadmap. You need to make the plan for yourself first. The most important function of a business plan is that it is your document. It simplifies and structures your idea, formalizes your financial plans, and maps out how you will market and then manage the business. Number 3. The business plan is essential for investors or bankers. It is doubtful that anyone outside of your family and close friend that is will be willing to support you financially. If you cannot produce a realistic business plan, a realistic and fact-based business plan shows to the banker and other possible investors that you are serious about your proposal to the future route of your business. Number 4. The plan can help you track progress. As part of making your business plan, you will set clear goals and objectives for your business, which can later be used to help you measure progress. Number 5. A business plan creates an action plan. A business plan is a valuable document for any business owner. But once you use your business plan as a tool to support you outline action objects, next steps, and future actions, you are creating a document not only where you are and where you want to be, but also provide you the guidelines you need to be get there. Thanks for watching. If you need business ideas, business plan, and investment tips, you can visit our website businessdaily24.com. I will be glad if you like the video and give me some ideas on how I can improve my videos. And don't forget to subscribe.